Hello everyone, we are tracking some light rain showers right now and we're going to be continuing to see some rain as we head into the weekend here. So for those with outdoor plans, not a great forecast this weekend, not the worst either. We are going to have some rain chances early in the day on Saturday and also later in the day, especially into the evening hours on Sunday. And in general, it's going to be a little bit cooler weekend, but not horrible, not a complete washout by any means. So let's take a look at the Doppler network right now. We are seeing some heavier rain showers, mainly in Blaine County and a couple in Toole County, kind of north of Shelby. And if you look off to the southwest, I'll highlight that right now. We do have some more showers and thunderstorms that are beginning to once again lift into the state. So taking a look at future track, that has that line of showers pushing toward Helena as we get to 5 or 6 o'clock and then continuing to move to the east from there, east northeast. So Great Falls could get clipped by some of that. You see Judith Basin and Fergus County getting in on some of that heavier rain, but the heaviest of the rain is going to start to form along the High Line and in northeast Montana through the night tonight and into tomorrow morning. That's where we could see rainfall totals of an inch or even isolated totals more than an inch. Pretty good coverage of those rain showers still by Saturday morning. By the afternoon, it's starting to fade away, and as we head later into the afternoon, we'll actually start to see a little bit of sunshine creeping back into the forecast here. It's staying clear for many of us into the evening hours by Sunday, and then we do see an increase of our clouds through the day Sunday, so mostly cloudy Sunday, starting to see that rain push in again as we head into Sunday evening and overnight Sunday. So I know bow season does start this weekend, and Sunday is looking like the drier of the 2 days right now if you're hoping to get out and do some hunting. As far as temperatures are concerned, it's cool for most of us, a little bit warmer in eastern Montana, but the rain showers have kept some of us as cool as the 50s, overnight 50s and 40s for our low temperatures. Another relatively cool day tomorrow, cooler off to the east where we have that rain lingering a little bit longer, 50s to as warm as 70 for tomorrow's high, and then widespread cool temperatures Sunday as well. Now for Saturday off to the east where that area of low pressure is going to be, we are going to see some wind gusts of 30 miles per hour, so breezy in eastern Montana, but that's going to kind of fade away through the day and into the day Sunday. We're not quite as worried with the wind. So again, not a great weekend, not horrible. If you're willing to tough out a little bit of rain, some cooler temperatures, you can definitely get outside. Thanks for watching.